there, DCBR fans! Stand to the extreme. And this is Brock Lesnar versus Danny Jackman for the DCWL title. Brock Lesnar earned this shot when he defeated he defeated three other men, which were Mr. T, Ed Kiel, and Rocky Balboa. And he put up one heck of a he dominated throughout that match, and he earned the shot, and he got attacked by Danny Jackpot. So I gotta wonder what his condition is. I mean, Little Fly got attacked, and he won his match. So will we see a repeat of that? And if you guys don't know already, this is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Anything goes. So they could be pinfalling each other anywhere. They could pinfall on top of my announce table, which has been reconstructed again. I mean, just it could take place anywhere. Heck, it could take in a bathroom. It could take place in Burb's house watching having sex with someone. And here comes the DCWL champion, Danny Jackpot. Just got it. For this 1 year anniversary special, I feel it's my need to tell you guys what happened. You see, in that very controversial storyline, that got DCWL U-matted with Danny Jackpot and Brett's feud. What happened was that Danny Jackpot, when it's Dan Doomsday, screwed Brett out of the international title. And basically, that was basically like his heel turn, but everything was confusing back then. We've improved a lot since then. But Danny Jackpot became a heel after that. And he ended up later on winning the DCWL title. And just got Danny Jackpot as a legend in call. And I mean, this match is not going to be easy for him. It's not going to be easy for Brock Lesnar either. He has a kind of advantage since he did attack Brock Lesnar with the help of Sagat and Zangief. But think about it this way. Brock Lesnar is an animal. I mean, literally. He could tear apart a normal person, just break them. It's going to take a lot for Danny to get Brock Lesnar down. And now, let's try to hit him, kicking him away. I'm looking at arm bar at first, and now more punches in it. Oh, I said Danny Jackpot was on top, and now, what a hit to the back. Man, I just still can't get over the fact that random KKK member number two, and what a spear. Can't believe that he lost by 8 seconds to Mike Jackson. And now Irish whip in the corner, and what a clothesline lariat. And now, what's he gonna do? Back suplex. I gotta say, in strength-wise, that Brock Lesnar can win. But in speed-wise, and maybe experience-wise, Danny Jackpot's an advantage. I mean, Danny Jackpot's in like a million different leagues and has won the world title in all of them. And now, Brock Lesnar's on there and he gets hit down. You know what's gonna happen here? And Jackpot's going up top, and now what's happening here? It's an what a missile drop kick right onto Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar's trying to stand it. The Mexican announce table's getting hit. Let's get running jacked, and now what a hit! God, again with that two by maybe that kendo stick, Singapore kick or whatever. Stick, God. Botching all over the place tonight. I'm trying not to do it now. What's got me here? And what a gut buster right on the Danny Jackpot. And now what? Irish whip right on the announce table. And now wait a minute. The ref getting in the way. And now Brock Lesnar throwing Danny Jackpot right against that barrier. And now what? And wait a minute. You don't think he's gonna do it. Wait. The F5 right onto the floor! Oh my God! Wait a minute. Brock Lesnar could have went for a pin off that, but he said no, he hasn't done enough damage yet. And now what's he gonna do? And Oh, gut buster.
And Danny Jadwiga laying right on top of the Spanish announce table. Kick. No, wait a minute. He got on top. And oh, what a kick sitting Brock Lesnar. Not off the announce table, but just tripping. What, grab it on the end? Oh, wait, what the heck happened there? Oh, he hits Brock Lesnar right off the hook. And we just had so many matches tonight, folks. I mean, just so many great matches. I gotta say, I have to give it up for Hillbilly Jim and Johnny Firecracker for being able to commentate those two matches for DCWL. They were the first ever commentators in DCWL. So I'm gonna give them their props. They did a pretty good job. And now, Brock Lesnar has a chair. Is Danny Jadwiga going to eat still? No, he blocks it. And, oh, what a shot sitting Brock Lesnar off the top. He brought that chair in, and that could be his doom. Now, more shots. I can't really get a good view since the stupid freaking camera angles. And hit. Hit again. And now, oh, he's going to hit Danny Jadwiga with it. And now, oh, what a shot. He just nailed Brock Lesnar with the chair. Hit. Irish whip right in there, and now wait a minute. Oh no. Danny Jackpot is bringing in that steel steps. We've seen them being used tonight, and oh, he's gonna hit him with it. Now what? Gets him in. Oh, reversed again. They're fighting over that steel steps, and again, blocking in. Oh, what a shot! Nailing Brock Lesnar directly on target. And now, oh, Brock Lesnar taking it back in. And oh! He just nailed Danny Jackpot perfectly! That steel steps could crack a skull! Danny Jackpot just getting up like it's nothing! Man! Irish whip, and ah! Double fist sending Brock Lesnar right over the top rope! Punch! Punch again! More punches! And now Irish whip right in the... Right into the Spanish announce table. Now they're on top of it. And now what can they possibly do? And oh, Brock Lesnar punches Danny Jackpot right off the table. Man, both these men aren't going to go down easily. Now Brock Lesnar puts Danny back on the table. They're fighting. They want to break that table. Now hit again. And now, oh, Danny Jackpot with the shoulder butts him in. Oh, neck breaker right through the table! Oh my god! And now what? Oh, he ran Brock Lesnar right into that turn. Oh, god no! Let's look at that. Just ramming Brock Lesnar's arm right into that steel. I mean, that's kind of smart if you ask, because if Brock Lesnar doesn't have enough strength in his arm, it'll make it hard for him to do the F5. Might still be able to connect, but it'll just be harder. And a kick. And now, oh no. What's gonna do here? Oh, shoulder first, right into that steel. Now wait a minute. Oh, one kick KO! One kick KO, and it connects. And oh, Danny Jadwiga kicked him again. I think he's trying to beat him down more. And spear! Now Brock Lesnar, it seems like he has him inside him. He's just going as fast as he can right now. He's angry, he's enraged, and oh, what a drop. Man, and now, oh, look at this. A camel clutch. Shade to the Iron Sheik.